common man who hails from a small mountainous region. Your friends and family have died in the wars with the Roman Empire. Despite such misfortune, you have managed to escape slavery, or worse. You spend much of the coming years searching for some sort of meaning in your life, wondering why the gods have spared you. You start drinking your heart out. Get into fights. Get beaten up. Have you heard enough yet? Only to go back drinking again. And walk drunk in the streets. To find company in questionable places. One day, as you walk around in your stupor, you come across some sort of combat for coin. You take a look around and see a man of great strength and physique. You ask some of the people around you about who is this man.
This is Brutus the Gladiator. He is champion of the arena. Have you been drunk the last few years or what?
Huh? After taking a moment to absorb this information, you feel as if the gods are finally speaking to you, and perhaps your fate lies in the arena. You decide to approach the gladiator at his table. As you get close to him, he draws his sword.
Apologies. I didn't mean to disturb. I only seek advice.
Well, speak then, or see your tongue forever silenced.
How can I become a champion?
There is only one way to become champion, my friend.
Never lose!
The words of the gladiator echo in your mind like a thunderstorm. It feels as if your fate has finally been revealed. There is but one thing in your mind now. Enter the gladiator games and become champion of the arena!
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah! Yeah!